can recommend me for the church. Hello? He can recommend me for what? My own student. So let's respect the children. God has something special for them. Amen. So I just wanted to motivate you on perception and ministry being need-centered. Carry this in your heart. Wherever you are, define the need. Look at the needs. There are so many needs in churches. Amen. Be of help. Be of sacrifice. Sacrifice your resources, your time, your money, whatever. Because you have seen, you have defined, your perception is correct. So even your meeting of those needs will be genuine. Amen. You do a very effective ministry.